And then to trim this tape, I do half the work. I line it up so I don't even have to trim this side. But then I use this little gizmo. It just holds a blade on edge real tight. And I use that to just take that trimness before applying it. So that way you don't have that gooey stuff in there. That's really the way that should be done.